Death Stranding. I'd like to thank you all for tuning in. For those who are watching after, thank you so much for tuning in and watching this. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. I don't really know much about this game. I know it's a horror game, so staying within the context of our channel is pretty cool. So yeah. Hopefully let's get started. For those who are watching after, I'm going to see if we get people coming in during the stream, because I'm also like talking to them as well. So give me a second, guys. Give me a second. Screen Rad! What's up? Yeah, this is gonna be a lot of fun. So, let me just edit it. We're doing this every day at the time. Give me a second. This might take a little bit, guys. Just give me a second. I should just open up like a doc, you know, extra tabs. I can like just like paste this. Oops. Alright. Almost done, guys. Almost done. Saving. There you go. Alright, guys. Should be good. Go back to channel. Sorry about that. Ready for the H2O versus H6 debate? Look, can't wait for that one. Yeah, dude, I'm excited for that. Really hope that, see how it goes. I was supposed to do an H6 versus H how H6 is better than HTO stream, but I didn't get enough sleep, so I slept through the almost the whole day. So I want that thumbnail. I don't know why that thumbnail is it's not popping up. Give me a second, guys. Cause thumbnail should be popping up. Yeah, see? That's so weird. Well, a Conrad or Scream Rad, my bad. Oh, never mind, it's there. Okay, there we go. There we go. It popped up. It's just, it's so weird. All right. Welcome to the stream, guys. Thanks for stopping by. Let's go ahead and get started. Let's see what we got. Hopefully, oop. Hopefully everything's set up nicely. Yeah, everything's set up nicely. Oh, easy. You need anything, bro? You could call me Connor if you want. It's all right. Yeah, I'll call you Screen Rad. Right, guys, you ready? Let's get started. Very easy, man. Go. Heard great things about this game, yeah, man. Hold on. Since the analysis has indicated that the dunes. According to software, is DFR. Isn't that interesting?
Once there was an explosion. A bang which gave birth to time and space. Once there was an explosion. A bang which set a planet spinning in that space. Once there was an explosion. A bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion.
Daryl. Yeah, it's Daryl. interesting. Wow. Is that acid rain? What's up, Clarity? How you doing? How are you guys doing? Does it? It says, hey, Larry.
I think they're gone. What the hell? Didn't mean to grab you so hard. Tears. A chiral allergy. So, you have dooms, like me.
I've got the extinction factor, but I think you got me beat.
What's your level? You can see them, right?
No. Doing good, just got out.
Level 2, then.
Just got out of work, I gotta get ready.
What are you doing here?
Go coach figure, I drop by and say what's up.
Time falls that up.
Sorry for praying. Yeah, I'm sorry for that too.
My name is Fragile.
Yeah, I've heard of you.
That right? Sam Porter Bridges. The man who delivers.
So you can't wait for prey? Yeah, screaming, for sure. Absolutely.
Come work for me? Must be tough out here on your own.
What did she just eat?
But Fragile Express had plenty of people.
Plenty of traitors. Not much left of us now, save for a few honest folks. And on top of that, not much left of me either. Got soaked from neck to toe.
I can't help you with that. I make deliveries. That's all.
This is Bridges Central. Bodies by bodies. Freelance contractor Sam Porter Bridges. Yeah, absolutely. They look pretty good, you know.
Headed into town. Watch yourself. Those things never stay gone for long. The time pool fast forwards whatever it touches, but it can't wash everything away. The past just won't let go.
Larry, yeah, they're already seen Dave.
I'll see you around.
Dave.
Sam Porter Bridges.
Man, yeah. Sorry, guys, I was sleeping, man. I was supposed to start a little earlier, but I was sleeping.
Let it go. Let it go.
I was doing movies tonight. Last night was fun. Yeah, that's cool, Scream Rat. Watch Cherry Falls and Predator. That's awesome. The game looks fun. Yeah, so far it's pretty cool. Definitely has a horror feel to it. Don't be so serious. Don't be so serious. Don't be so serious. Cool soundtrack. Don't be so serious. Don't be so serious. Uh-oh. Don't be so serious. Ugh. Call it was meant. What's my thing? Yeah, what's should buy the
cargo.
This game, yeah. Should.
What took you so long?
Yeah, you should buy this, well, if you have PlayStation Plus, it's free. You can download it.
Like the legend to come in late.
Had to wait out the storm. Lost my bike.
Sounds like you've been through the ringer. Luckily, our goods are in perfect condition. Well, you did keep us waiting, but everything else seems to be in perfect order, so... Great work. We'll be awaiting the next delivery.
Yeah, Larry. Take care, man. Hope. Have a good rest of the day.
Igor, Bridges Corpse Disposal. Sam Porter, I presume? Right. Not the touchy-feely type. Document said you had some... had some kind of phobia.
Bridges Corpse Disposal. What happened?
Look, gotta get a move on. I'll explain as we go. Come on. Come and take a look. He's got a date with the incinerator.
How long since he flatlined?
We don't know the exact TOD, but I'd say it's been upwards of 40 hours.
He wasn't quarantined.
Not sick. This is a suicide.
Oh, Jesus.
We're just lucky we found him at all. Got him on ice ASAP, but who knows when he'll go necro.
Where are you taking him?
Closest incinerator's to the north.
This route's crawling with PTs. Sure you can't use another?
I wish I could, but there's no time.
Then just burn the poor bastard right here.
You put all that Kyrillium in the air so close to town? Can't do it.
Better that than trying for the incinerator.
Hey, we can do this. We just need someone like you. With dooms.
Well, he's already in the first stages of necrosis. If we don't hurry, this place is a crater.
So how about it? Can we count on you?
Yeah, Larry. Yeah.
Then Bridges hereby enters into a contract with Sam Porter.
Sam. Just Sam. And I can't spot BTs. Just sense them.
That's why we came prepared.
A bridge baby, huh?
With its help and you, we'll be able to stay one step ahead of them. Makes me feel like shit every time.
Well, you are plugging into the other side. It freaks me out, too.
Roll out! Different when I was a kid. America was a country. Anybody could go anywhere they damn well pleased. No need for couriers like yourself. We had highways, airplanes. Hell, you could even visit other countries. Hard to imagine it now. As you can see, the Death Stranding poked us full of holes. Fucked us beyond all recognition. And if you were lucky enough to survive, the timefall came and washed you away. Then those freaks from the beach showed up. The worlds of the living and the dead all mixed together. And that's when folks started holing up in the cities. Couriers like yourself got put up on a pedestal.
Incinerator. This guy's about to pop.
Shit. We're up to cut to the BTs.
Get us out of here.
Sam, can you see anything?
No, nothing.
This BB must be busted or something.
Thank you.
Is falling down, my fair lady.
Hey. creepy.
Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion. An explosion that will be our last.
Ask Helvington. I think he can help you out.
Oh, you're awake. So, how does it feel to be back in the world of the living? Don't worry. I'm a doctor. Well, a coroner, originally. Call me Dead Man. I'm well acquainted with the dead. Not like you, of course. Contrary to the name, I've never actually died. I would advise against that. I'm no expert, but I can assure you it's for your own protection. See?
So I'm a prisoner.
These aren't handcuffs. They're cutting-edge devices that keep us all connected.
Us? Oh, us.
Yup. Bridges. Humanity's best hope for the future. Or avoiding extinction, if you prefer.
Right. Where am I? What time is it?
Watch me. Try pressing it against your skin. Like this. Relax. That just means your body's got a good connection to the cuff link. Look, look. The cuffs will watch over you 24 hours a day. That is to say, we will. We're here to help.
What the hell? 2 days?
During that time, we took the liberty of collecting fluid samples from you. You're a repatriate. That makes you very special.
What happened to the CD guys?
Central Knot was obliterated. In the Annihilation. Game over, man. Place is a crater.
No.
The only ones to get it continued.
Like pausing
you,
or
for obvious reasons. Or, and your broken what bridge,
is
baby.
Is it alright?
It's been marked for disposal. Didn't work anymore. Why keep it? We lost everyone. Not just corpse disposal. My team. HQ. All of Redefort. Every soul in Central Knot City. We're at our base. In Capital Knot City now. Or should I say, our new headquarters. Sudbury seemed the logical choice. But our implementation team has been decimated. And there's only so much they can do in 2 days. Things here are a mess. Fortunately, the director and his support team were out of town at the time, so the chain of command remains intact. I hate to do this so soon, but I have a job for you.
It's like, why am I right here? You didn't.
Stencil is from when you repatriated? What's the other mark from?
A clinging woman in a cave.
I see. Aphanphosmphobia. No wonder you were out there alone, where no one could touch you. I'll try to be more careful, Sam. So, the job is an urgent delivery. I need you to bring the president some morphine.
What president? America's gone. You talking about the mayor of Central Knot?
No. Not the mayor. America lives on, Sam. The president is in the final stages of cancer. In critical condition. But there's still time.
Why me?
Look, Sam. Do as I ask, and I promise it will all make sense.
Hold Why don't you do it?
Yeah, cool. Yeah, screaming.
Because I'm not really here.
Go do that.
Apologies. This is just a chirogram. Come the tears. Allergic reaction to the chiral transmission. I'm actually over in the isolation ward in the big triangle building. Here is the morphine. Bridges hereby enters into a contract with Sam Porter.
Come on. You got morphine there. What's this about? Tell me the truth.
The truth, Sam, is that America's last president wants to see you in person. Are you really about to say no? Very good. I'll see you in the isolation ward.
Order for Sam Porter Bridges. Request transport of morphine to to isolation ward for immediate administration to the president. Check the map on your cufflinks if you're lost, Sam. The isolation ward should be pretty obvious. If you're not sure how to get there, you can set markers and draw routes, too. Try it out and you'll see what I mean. Central wasn't just home to Bridges HQ. It was also the seat of the Reconstructionist movement. If the president hadn't required special treatment, she would have never left. And if she hadn't, we wouldn't have either.
Vital signs are all trending the same way.
No chance of a recovery, then?
None that I can see. No.
We should start making preparations.
Sam! It's me, Dead Man. Sorry, my mistake. I'm afraid the president's condition has deteriorated. Thank you. This will help to ease the pain. And allow her to speak with you in these final moments.
Her?
The first and last female president of the United States. Surely you remember her. She raised you? You're not exactly dressed for a reunion. Take that off before you come inside. That's the president's right-hand man, the director of Bridges.
Alright guys, I'm just gonna end it here. I'm a little tired. Thank you for watching. I'll come back on like tomorrow or the next day, hopefully. And yeah, thank you for watching. And hopefully you have a nice day. And I'll see you soon. Bye bye.